Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We're at Eastern Passage today, and I'm gonna go check out the water, see if I can find anything. First time here, in the water that is. I've been here for A&M Sea Charters to take me over to McNabb's Island, which I'd like to do at some point. So the water looks fairly clear in the shallows, so hopefully if the visibility keeps up through the harbor, I'll have to keep my wits about me because there'll probably be boats coming through. So hope you guys enjoy. Not gonna lie, it is really cold right now. Thank you. All right, we're out of the water. I am freezing. A lot of junk today. Fisherman's gloves, beer bottles, a boot, part of a lantern. Looks like a DVD player, maybe a fish finder. I thought that was pretty fun to find. Part of a dust buster over there. Some kind of like glass, I don't know what this is. I found two in the summer, they reek. I'm not sure exactly what they were used for. If you know what they are, just let me know in the comments below. But this is all after 20 minutes of being in the water. I'll show you just like all in that cove, just in that direction. So just to show you how much trash there is, and there was even more than this. So felt good to take it out. Ocean's a little bit cleaner today. Hope you guys enjoyed watching the video.